Hi students, welcome to NCRT Solutions. Today we are going to see International System of Numeration for 6th Standard. Before going to video, kindly subscribe our channel. Our channel name is NCRT Solutions. You can search it as Justin NCRT without space. If you are typing J-U-S-T-I-N N-C-E-R-T, you will see our videos in the top place. Now we are going to see it, International System of Numeration. We have taken a number 9876543-21. And how to use commas? In Indian system of numeration, we will make it first 3 digits from right hand side, after that each and every 2 digits. But international system of numeration, we will take it from right hand side onwards, each and every 3 digits, we will make one comma. So now we will check it. 9876543-21. From right hand side, 1, 2, 3 digits. 1 comma, 1, 2, 3 digits, 1 comma, then 3 digits. How to read this? This is ones, tens, hundreds, then this is thousand, 10,000, this is 100,000, then million, 10 million, 100 million. Listen carefully, in Indian number system, there is a difference in this place. In international number system, this is called as 100,000. Listen carefully again. Ones, tens, hundreds, comma, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, comma, 1 million, 10 million, 100 million. So how to read this? 987 million, 987 million 654,000 321. I am reading again her number name. 987,654,321. Next, how to write it in the place value chart? Place value chart of an international system of numeration. The same thing, first ones place, one, tens place, number two, hundreds place, number three, thousands place, number four, 10,000 place, number five, 100,000 place, number six, million place, number seven, 10 million place, number eight, 100 million place, number nine. So 987,654,321. But suppose if you are having a number larger than a million, there is an option is there. Billion is used to express large number than a million. A billion is used. That billion, 1 billion is equal to 1,000 millions. So students, if you want to follow our channel, kindly subscribe and share it with your friends and give your suggestions on the comments box. Thank you.